Sorry to be so late.
Land sakes, Miss Landing. You are late.
How's the baby?
Not a sound. Went off to sleep like a lamb. You look as if you could do with a little sleep yourself.
Yes, we had an extra shipment at the plant today. That always means double work.
I don't know how you do it. Well, you eat everything I've put out for you and you'll feel better.
Thanks, Rhoda, I shall.
And there's something on the mantle that'll make you feel better, too.
I was thinking the other day of the time I asked you to marry me. Do you remember how your father was looking for his pipe while you played his favorite tune?
Hanged if I know where it is.
Probably in your den in the pipe rack where it belongs.
That's probably why I couldn't find it.
Please don't stop. I'm going to ask you something. If the answer is yes, just keep on playing. If the answer is no, stop.
Yes, Stephen?
I've been thinking, maybe you've noticed. Well, in any case, it occurred to me that... Ellen, will you marry me? Contrast to the way we're living down here. No time for anything but work.
How much longer to get this stuff aboard, Alan?
About a half hour, sir.
Very well. As soon as you're squared away, give him a breather.
Aye, sir. Are you expecting something special?
Why don't you ask the captain? Here he is.
You want something, Alan?
Oh, no, sir.
All the ammunition aboard?
Last load's coming aboard now, sir.
Good. Oh, how's the fever, Steve?
Going down a bit, I think.
You think?
I'm all right, sir.
You think you're able to make this run? It may be tough.
I've been counting on it, sir.
Tell Jacobs I want to see him.
Aye, aye, sir.
I guess you'll make it all right.
This means tonight's the night. I'd like to have a few minutes, sir, before I dispatch a mail order.
Sure, Steve. Go ahead.
Darling, things are happening I wish I could talk about. Tonight, I have the same feelings I had the night I decided to go.
But, Steve, this is a young man's war.
Well, I've always considered myself a well-preserved old man.
Oh, stop joking. How about your job? Isn't that important?
Yeah, sure, it's important. But there are plenty of other fellows who can do it.
I guess you're right, Steve. It's just that I want you here so much.
I know how you feel, honey. Because I feel the same way. But with my training, the Navy needs me.
You may not hear from me for some time. But you'll be in my thoughts, wherever I am.
Looks like your range is opening up a little, Hall.
Aye, sir.
Where are we now, Steve?
Right here, sir.
We should be there in about 35 minutes.
Yes, sir.
All hands. All hands. This is the captain speaking. We are now in enemy waters.
looking for the Kobe Express. There may be some large ships in it. We hope to find them. When we do, I know you'll do all that's expected of you. Surface contact bearing 285, true, range 10-0-00.
Aye, aye. Captain. Surface contact bearing 285, range 10-0-00.
Chief, that's the Express. Commence tracking.
All ships, this is 3-3. Enemy contacted bearing 285, range 10-0-00.
All ships from Division Commander, I'm changing course to 265. Prepare to fire torpedoes.
That puts us into 65-50.
Captain, that course puts us well within effective range.
Left standard rudder, come to course 265.
Come to course 265.
Prepare to fire torpedoes to starboard. Half salvo, broadside fire.
Prepare to fire torpedoes to starboard. Half salvo, broadside fire.
My torpedoes been ready.
My torpedoes been ready.
Fire one. Fire two.
Stand by to fire main battery. Our target is the third ship.
All torpedoes fired.
Left standard rudder. Left standard rudder. I'm going to steady down so you can start firing. Steady as you go. Steady as you go.
Two large ships on starboard bow.
Ship bearing 040.
That was a big one. Too damn big. Take over, Jacobs.
Yes.
Bed, sir.
It's all yours, Steve.
Yes, sir. Get the captain to the doctor.
Call the repair party.
Captain's been hit.
Get a couple of men.
Engine room. Is everything all right?
Good. Have you got control?
I think so.
Steady as she goes.
Steady as she goes.
Owen, are you all right?
Yes, sir.
Enemy cruiser ahead, sir.
Control, this is Blanding. Commence firing on searchlight. Jacobs, give me a hand on the bridge. Tell torpedo officer to stand by the barrel cruiser.
What are we going to do? Get out of here?
Nothing doing. We're going in. We don't get a chance like this very often.
But that's suicide.
Torpedo officer, target is cruiser on starboard bow. Fire when ready.
Left full rudder.
Left full rudder, sir. Tell engine room to give us all they got.
Engine room, give us all you've got.
That ought to do it all right.
They'll have to do some fancy dodging to miss those fish.
We'll be out of range in a few minutes now.
Engine
perhaps in kind of a hurry. Horace's lodge night.
Of course, Rhoda. I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
Oh, no. The baby's fine. Your dinner's in the oven. And there's something on the mantle. Good night.
You'll understand that whatever I do for you and the baby is more important right now than anything else in the world. The value of these things can't be measured in ordinary ways, but must be paid for in dollars and cents, and sometimes in lives. Freedom comes high. No matter what happens, I shall always be with you.
Good evening, Mrs. Blanding. It's a telegram. It's from the Navy Department.
Yes, I know.
Are you sure you'll be all right?
Yes, I'll be all right. We'll be all right.
Mm-hmm.